Hollywood, judges love you, get paid $10,000 in cash, tickets go to Hollywood to be on American Idol. Happens on two. Wanna touch now? You're a brand new judge. You think these girls are fantastic. Wanna touch now? You also think these girls are fantastic. You're a brand new judge. Wanna touch now? You're a brand new judge. You think these girls are horrendous. You can't believe how bad they are when they sing. Can't mix your ears for it. That's how bad the voices are. You know what I'm saying? Not hit. If I did not touch you, sit back, relax. Can't believe how wonderful, how great these girls are. The voices are like angels. So all happens on two. One, two, put your eyes feeling great. Now, we have three young ladies here that actually have a chance to be on American Idol, if you believe it or not. One, two, and three. Come on, baby girls. Come on, these girls are big. And one, two, come on, baby. American Idol pays $10,000 if you win it. Come on, these girls are big. And please give them a big hand. Listen, girls, this is the deal now. I know you're here at your school and everything, but American Idol called up. They need three girls right away. They want to extend the show by 3 weeks. You three girls can go on Sunday next Tuesday night. All you gotta do is sing a hit song, I Will Survive, the best you can. They love you. Give you a big round of applause. And judge number one, how are you? Judge number one, who's judge? Judge number one, sorry. Judge number two, and judge number three. You guys all set? If you get a perfect score, 10 grand in cash tonight each. For cash. First class tickets to fly to Hollywood, and at the airport will be Paul Hill, Sam Randy, three girls shopping. Get your hair done, get your shoes done, new shoes, and then be on Fox National Network next week. Sound good? Wanna try out? $10,000, you win $10 million in cash. Wanna try it? You girls are a team, so get away, go together. Do your best. No more words, don't have to sing, but do your best, I will survive. Wanna try it?